Now you can get it from water bowl, food bowl, so that's why they're separated. We're very fortunate we only have two.
Boy, these cats are all over the ground. Cool, wow.
Nice.
Wow. Got 500 of them. Hello.
This is our version of cat tree. Cats like to climb trees. We put baskets in it. They can take naps. There's baskets underneath there if they want to lounge around, enjoy the shade. Normally right around 11:30 the cats are like looking and waiting.
Looking and waiting to eat.
Yeah.
Wow, man.
There's two more things on this side I want to show you, and then there's a few things on that side, and then you get
two. Okay. And Chamoco and Poi would have a lot of fun over here, yeah? Make sure I don't step on no toots. Oh, you already took a cat.
Yeah.
Hello.
The box over there is completely
Hello.
Dark for our feral cats to crawling out. We have our kitten garden. Right now we currently have two kittens in there. It's for the kittens who are done with quarantine but are still too little to come on here.
Sure.
So they could be in there from 1 to 4 weeks. They get used to the sights, the smells, the people will let them go in and visit and stuff like that. And then they'll come out.